A hobbit named Sam found a dead man holding a mysterious ring. Everyone wanted to claim the ring as their own. The villagers blamed Sam for the disaster.
Could he be responsible for this?
I hope they don't see me.
You're going through all this to help one mopey hobbit?